Mom, here's your bag. Mom? Mom? Meatloaf! 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 Mom, look, meatloaf.
What's up? All right, it's the KLX300R aftermarket exhaust install. So we're just putting on a actual slip on. We're not going to put on the expansion pipe. But yeah, let's run through the steps and see how quick, easy, what it sounds like. We're in a hallway here, so the bike's actually pretty loud. Even with the stock muffler, just because of where we're at. There's the stock itself. Alright, this is the exhaust that's going on, the slip-on. It's the Q4 FMF. This was the last one that I could find that was available in the lower 48. Yeah, and they shipped it here to Alaska for me, to a local dealership. So, we'll toss it on and see what it's like. Alright, so step one, we're going to pull our seat. We got these here. Fasteners on each side, just a Allen wrench, and then we'll pull the side panel, and then we'll go ahead and pop the pipe off. Alright. Wow. Oh, there's your stock pipe. This aftermarket one is actually longer, way lighter. As installation goes, I mean, it looks like really all you need is a 12 mil and a, it's a 5 metric gallon wrench. And the whole installation is actually pretty simple, at least it looks that way. So we'll get back to it. can see nothing touches. And pipe's got good good clearance. Everything fits. It's just the actual installation of it is a little bit different than what is explained in the directions. So our forward bolt went in from the inside going out, and we utilized the nut plate that was provided, and the aft bolt went from the outside in, reutilizing the original nut. Yeah, hopefully it gives us a little bit more power.